Probando sonido, ok. Sí, señores. Hi, everybody. Continuamos de cuatro clases. Hi, everybody. How are you? This is Ernesto again with the classes, cuatro classes. So, right now, I want to teach you how you play Alma Llanera. En Trinidad es con el castellano, right?
Gimella. O sea, Gimella. Remedón es joropo. Parán en Trinidad. Parán y la paranda. Parán and paranda. Okay. Castellán. Alma Llanera. En Venezuela es gole Alma Llanera. Right? En G major. Okay. Okay, before I start, please, you can click subscribe and leave your comment and click the bell, right? To continue the class. Okay, position of the cuatro the strings, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, right? And the bar, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, okay? Remember the last class, we have the class. This is a number 7 video. Play cuatro now, parang and paranda, okay? The parang around the corner, okay? Okay, start the classes is start with G. Okay, that is the intro start. I okay, that's the intro. How you play the intro? This is a G, right? C. D7 twice. Tempo es 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2,
again. G, and then this part, sorry, and then it's coming this part, the, another break is, okay, that's the start like, it's G major, subscribe and comment and click the bell to continue these classes. Thank you very much.